Hello. So I've decided to do a mukbang here. I am currently at Hardee's. I didn't know we had these here. It's behind me here. But yeah, I haven't seen one of these in a long time. I've never even eaten at one before. Or maybe I have, I can't remember. But I've eaten at Carl's Jr. and it was gross. But that was 10 years ago. So today I'm going to eat Hardee's. Wow. Look at that. It's ridiculous. It's the size of my head. Let's see what we got here. I got the Frisco. Oh, they gave me the wrong thing. What we got? This isn't... So I originally got the Frisco, but they gave me chicken tenders instead. Let's see, I got some barbecue sauce in here, so I can just do that. Here we go, it's barbecue sauce. But that's what she looks like. Isn't that a beaut? Not bad. Try it with some honey. That. I don't know if that's good. I think, we'll survive it. We'll probably survive. But I think the honey was opened already a little bit, but it looks perfect. Good with honey. You can also try it with a buffalo sauce. I like to mix them. That's how I eat my chicken at McDonald's. They used to have a spicy chicken breakfast sandwich deals. Ooh, this doesn't look good at all. Here, it must have been sitting in the hot cart. Yeah, I'll survive it, probably. Look how they're separating. The juices are separating in there. It's pretty good. Them together. Honey, got some honey on there. We'll dip it in the buffalo. Yeah. That's the best way to do it. It's the only way to do it. Probably paid less than what these actually costed. I paid about $6 for a Frisco burger, but I got like 5 chicken tenders. They're pretty good size too. These would be like $20 at McDonald's or something. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. Buffalo. That's what she looks like inside, though. Yeah. Oh, white chicken. Actually pretty boring. They're just kind of flavorless and wet a little bit inside. They're not bad though. Here from Gatorade. It's funny because Gatorade has an orange, but then they have a blue one. It's orange also. It tastes better than their other orange. It's almost like a tangerine flavor. But they call it cool blue. Cool blue. It's weird. It's good. And then they have a Gatorade Frost. It's like green. It's pineapple. And then they got a Gatorade, the other Gatorade Frost. It's purple. It's freaking mango. Better view. See here. it's dripping all over. There we go. That's what she looks like. There is the. That's not gonna work. Some good honey. I'll tell you what. So we'll do it right here at Jack in the Box barbecue sauce. Probably of all the fast foods, Jack in the Box is probably the best for barbecue. Surprisingly, that's crazy. It's actually quality barbecue sauce. It's not all just high fructose corn syrup. Tomato paste, brown sugar, there is some corn syrup, and high fructose. But at least the first ingredient isn't high fructose. There is some substance. We could also try, I've been waiting to use this one. It's an Arby's Bronco Berry. This stuff is amazing. I wonder how it's gonna be on this, on the chicken. Let's see if it's a winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Quite strange. So we'll do the barbecue and then we'll do the berry bronco. Just put them together like that. That's actually not bad. Maybe just a little less, more barbecue and a little less of the berry. It's all right. Let's try some honey mixed with barbecue, honey barbecue, and some hot sauce all combined in. Honey, put some honey, got some barbecue, some chipotle. Too many sauces. And then we'll put the, there's three different sauces on this bad boy, on this little nugget here. It's actually really good. Wow. Wow, actually. That made it. That did it. I'm running out of time here. Thanks for joining me on this round of Mukbang.